Sit down, Mommy's turn.
Are you going to sit down here?
You want to sit with us?
Once upon a time, there was a little old lady who wasn't afraid of anything. One windy afternoon, the little old lady left her cottage and went for a walk in the woods. She walked so long and so far that it started to get dark. The little old lady started to walk home. Suddenly she stopped. Right in the middle of her path were two big shoes, and the shoes went clomp, clomp, clomp. Get out of my way, you two big shoes. I'm not afraid of you, said the little old lady. And on she walked, but behind her she could hear two shoes go clomp, clomp. A little farther on, the little old lady stumbled into a pair of pants. And the pants went wiggle, wiggle. Get out of my way, you pair of pants. I'm not afraid of you, said the little old lady. And on she walked, but behind her she could hear two shoes go clomp, clomp. One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle. Good job, Isabella. Farther still, the little old lady bumped into a shirt, and the shirt went shake, shake, good job. Get out of my way, you silly shirt. I'm not afraid of you, said the little old lady. And on she walked a little bit faster, but behind her she could hear two shoes go clomp, clomp. One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle. One shirt go shake, shake, good job. A little ways on, the little old lady came upon two white gloves and a tall black hat, and the gloves went clap, clap, clap,
and the hat went nod, nod, nod.
Get out of my way, you two white gloves and you tall black hat. I'm not afraid of you, she said.
Isabella.
But behind her, she could hear two shoes. Can you do it? Clap, clap, clap. Let me see your pants wiggle. One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. One shirt go shake, shake, shake. Two gloves go clap, clap. One hat, nod, nod.
Very good, Mommy.
Isabella.
By now, the little old lady was walking at quite a fast pace. She was very near her cottage when she was startled by a very huge, very orange, very scary pumpkin head. And the head went... Very good! Good job, Raina. The little old lady did not stop to talk. She did not stop at all. She ran. Can you run? She ran, but behind her she could hear two shoes go clomp, clomp. One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle. One shirt go shake, shake. Two gloves go clap, clap. Tall hat.
Nod,
and one scary pumpkin head say, boo, boo. The little old lady did not look back. She ran as fast as she could, and she didn't stop until she was safe inside. Lucas, it was so quiet in her cottage before the knock on the door. Isabella, should she open it? She should. Well, she wasn't afraid of anything, so she went to the door and she opened it.
Isabella,
two shoes go clomp, clomp. One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle. Isabella, show me your shirt. One shirt. Two gloves go clap, clap. One hat. And one scary pumpkin head say, boo, boo. Very good, Tiana. I'm not afraid of you, said the little old lady. What do you want, anyway? We've come to scare you, said the pumpkin head.
Isabella.
Well, you can't scare me.
Good
boy. The pumpkin head looks very sad.
Yeah, no, too.
I have an idea, said the little old lady. The pumpkin head nodded and his face grew. The little old lady shut the door and whistled on her way to bed.
Raina, get over here now.
The next morning, she looked out her window and into her garden, and what did she see? Tiana, do you remember? Two shoes go clomp, clomp. One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle. One shirt go shake, shake. Two gloves go clap, clap. One tall hat. Nod, nod. And one scary pumpkin head say, boo, boo.
Very good.
And scared all the crows away. And what is he, Raina?
A
A scarecrow. Very good.